You know, this is these are great choices because these are definitely as these are blockbuster American actresses, all of them, and that these are as big as you get. These are the biggest names in Hollywood as you get. So they're all iconic, classic American female entertainers. Fantastic job. I looked at the images. I think, you know, I recommend, you know, in discussion board always to place your images in line. It just is so much easier for your peers to take a look instead of having the link out. And you'll probably find that you get more feedback when you do place your images in line. So just food for thought there. Now I've looked at each one of your images and I think each one will work. The one thing you want to really keep in mind is how you crop the images for the stamps. So in other words, each one should be consistently cropped. So you don't want one with a lot of negative space around it and then the next really super close to the camera. The best idea, the best way to think about this is just to imagine that each one is that we're the camera sitting in front of them, the postage stamp, and each one is consistently the same distance from the hypothetical camera, as it were. So really great job, good conceptual ties, and yeah, fantastic choices. I can't wait to see this one progress. If you have any questions, please feel free to give me a holler. Thanks, Melissa.